Okay, thank you. I'm Thilini Ekanayake. My presentation is anemia among medical students, a cross-sectional study among first-year medical students in Faculty of Medicine, University of Peradeniya. As introduction, medical students pose high risk of anemia because of their poor eating habits and their long schedule in college, burden of medical studies, and clinical postings. This study was conducted to identify the prevalence of anemia among first-year medical students of Faculty of Medicine, University of Peradeniya, and to identify the possible causes of anemia. A descriptive cross-sectional study was conducted in first-year medical students of Faculty of Medicine, Peradeniya, and a self-administered questionnaire was used to collect data. A sample of blood, 2 milliliters, were collected for full blood count, and then a blood picture was done in the students with low hemoglobin levels. Here we defined anemia as Hb less than 13.5 grams per liter in males and 11.5 grams per liter in females. As a result, we got a total of 208 students, and there were 91, 43.8% male students, and 117, which was 56.3% female students in our study. 33 students, which is 15% of the students, were anemic. There are 8 male students and 25 female students were anemic. Of them, 7 were having moderate anemia, whereas 26 had mild anemia, and none were found to be having severe anemia. According to the presumptive diagnosis based on the results of blood picture, the commonest cause for anemia was identified as iron deficiency anemia, which was accounted for 7.2, 15 out of 200 students, followed by mixed deficiency anemia, which was 5.2%, and thalassemia trait was 3.3% of the students. In this graphical presentation also, I have included the percentage of anemic students in male students and female students, and then the causes of anemia. After these results, we concluded our study as 15% of medical students of the tested batch was anemic, and the most common cause for anemia was iron deficiency based on blood picture findings. Thank you.